The stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. Complete coverage is on the way right here on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And coming up for you, action from the Zweite Bundesliga. It's St. Pauli, and they face Hamburg.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles...
Must be determined defending. Short corner it is. Benesch. It did look on for... Can he finish? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Hartl. It's Smith. And Irvin on the ball. Metcalf. Well, did well to win the ball back. Reis. And now with Van der Brent. Yatta. Van der Brent. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, winning back possession. Saab. Now, let's see what they can do here. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Levin Üstünali. Good-looking sequence. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Saab. Teammate available. Oh, that's a fine save.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And he's fired over the corner, rifled against the post, but back in play. And clearing it away.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Trying to open them up. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch-perfect, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Levin Üstünali. Saab. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And he's in an offside position. The first half here comes to an end. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he's certainly put his team back into this game with that goal, because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Jackson Irvine. Val. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Neffert. It's with Öztunali. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Meffert. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Understandably, he wanted to give it a go, but straight at the keeper.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. And time for the change now. Jean-Luc Dompé Diarra. Can he finish? And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations.
He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And with that, he's been dismissed.
Well, they're going to be under pressure now. That's a needless sending off.
Meffert. It's got to be! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve! So there we have it, 2-1. Metcalf. Val. Just 15 minutes remaining. Bakary Yata. That's useful play, but quick thinking defensively.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Could cross it in here. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Val. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, it was a hard-fought contest, which neither side completely dominated, but the result will certainly hurt them. They need to bounce back next time out.
Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's put in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, he gave them a really hard time, didn't he? His speed of thought was excellent, and he took the winning goal so well. He was brilliant today.
Thank you.